and shot at this.
There you go.
Solid ground. Or solid boat.
Haha. Stupid.
Shot after this.
Oh. Oh, shit.
Shot after this.
He's down here.
Keep an eye on him. Want the frickin' plane.
Watch your step.
Who said that? Radio tower. Okay, not that.
Ugh!
Okay.
All right. Nearly there.
Oh, I didn't think I was gonna make that. Oh.
Nice.
Oh,
it's
shit.
Ramsey's ship. All right. Finally, let's... You've gotta be kidding me. This place is a mess. Shit. All
right. Damn.
Plan B. Wait. Where are you headed? That must be where they're holding Sully. I gotta get on that ship.
Well, this should be fun.
Oh.
Oh, God. Oh, another one of these. Just get to cover. Okay. Okay. It's a few of them. I feel like I should have made those jumps.
Sweet.
Okay, let's take that. Even though it's probably not the best. Okay, I thought it was gonna be like another arena. My gosh.
We're gonna make it to that point.
Chapter 13. Rough seas. Shit, I need ammo. Why would... What? No, stop. Get down. What happened to Elena?
Oh, crap.
Great. Oh, fuck. I'm just gonna swim after it? What? This can't be what I'm supposed to do. Okay, yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. Yeah, it's another battle arena. Yay! Please move. Give Nathan a break. They coming from? Oh! God, go down. Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, my God. I thought those rocket launchers. Tense.
shot at this.
Oh, I thought I fucked it up. I'm only 14 chapters in. We still have 8 more to go. Boats. Water kind of grosses me out.
To the upper deck.
Too quiet. Shit. What was the name of the chapter? Lost at Sea or something like that? God, last time we were on a ship with containers, it was not good for us mentally.
Okay. Okay. Let's take a look.
Oh boy.
So much for stealth.
Too, dude. Oi.
Alright.
Okay, just as long as those shotgun fuckers aren't around the corner. God damn it, what did I say? Nice knowing you. Is he gonna come up here? Long balls. Me too, Ian. Me fucking too. Grenade. Does nothing, apparently. Okay, so I think I have to wait until... guys come out.
Oh,
Let's take this. Never mind. Ooh. Fuck. Oh, that was useless. Tactical retreat. Oh my god! Ugh.
Oh no.
Stop. Hello. This is going so poorly. I don't know what to do. How do I fight you? How the fuck? What if I just be sneaky? Okay, where's the guy with the rocket or the thingy? Okay. Go down. Why aren't you dying? Hello? I think that's the strat though. Just be sneaky with this guy. Oh my god. What was that? Run this way. What the fuck am I supposed to do? What? That's so stupid. Let me see. Uncharted 3, Chapter 14, Guide. grenade launcher guy. Here you go. This is really dumb. Oh my god. What the fuck? Okay, I'm not looking for the frickin'. I'm not looking for the treasures. I'm looking for how to beat this guy. Okay. Three or four shots will kill me if he was in the... Okay. It says the grenade launcher, so I'm gonna go with that. Even though I chucked, like, however many. At least that moves. At least I know that that moves. That's good news. This way. Heal up, just heal up. Heal up and then grab the thingy. Where is he? Guys, there are bigger things at hand. Okay, well. We'll save that for tomorrow, because I don't have the patience for this. I just turned Canadian for a second. Oh, okay, I'm done with that. That's a good place to end it, though, because it is 9:30. It'll be fine. Because we know what we gotta do. Okay. You gotta hide from him, wait for the other guys to come down, shoot them, shoot the grenade guy, pray to God that he's not around the corner, and then blow that fucker to smithereens. Ugh. Anyways, if you're here, hope you had a chill time watching me lose my mind. That's the classic. That there it is. That was what we were missing in Uncharted 3. But tomorrow, because today's Friday, Saturday, 7 p.m. same time. Hopefully, less stream crashes, less rage. And hopefully we can finish it up. 8 chapters doesn't seem too bad. Where do we leave off? I think we got like, yeah, we're fine. Okay, bye guys. Have a good night.